Hello fellow Minecrafters. This morning I'm going to be showing you how to build part of a castle. You're going to need at least two whole rows of 64 stacked stone. It'll be about 1,000 blocks. Take all this. Find a good location for your castle. I put mine underground, so it'd be hard to get to. Dang door. Okay. It's gonna be my underground vampire castle and make it extra cool with banners and stuff. Decorated everything later on. I want to show you guys this contraption. So this is a secret bookshelf. I made it so that it locks. Can't unlock it from the outside. This is the room I'm going to be building the castle in. You want to start with the outer walls of the castle first. Make your individual rooms, like I'm doing right now. Make sure to leave spaces for doorways. Making this one go underground to get into it. You can add blocks onto the corners and into the middle for extra decor on the outside. Oh, I have to get back up there. Alright, guys. Finishing up the roof here. And if you're smart enough, you'd be able to build a tunnel right under here. Alright guys, this is my basic how-to video on building your underground castle. Very own rooms. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more epic videos coming your way.